Recruit 50 million youths into the army and take away from their recruitment source. What they will eat? Cassava, agbado, corn, in the morning, yam, in the afternoon. If you go here, you pay demand and consumption.
I'm like a doctor and my patients are anxiously waiting, healing all the hating that faking in the paper chasing. It's hard to live up to these expectations that I'm facing and gain the admiration of an older generation. That's why I'm pacing back and forth, contemplating, meditating how to use what I've been taught as a positive force.